Happy Thursday, Artesians. I'm Ezra Pauly.
And I'm Jack Reeves, and here are today's announcements. Students in Rewind produce these daily announcements and the rest of the programs on the MHS Rewind YouTube channel. Here's a behind-the-scenes look at the class and how you can sign up.
Stand by. Quiet on set.
MHS Rewind is the name of the radio and TV broadcasting career pathway offered here at MHS. Students, along with the teacher Eric Meyer, are responsible for producing MHS Rewind short films, sports live streams, newscasts, announcements, and more.
So this is my second year in Rewind. This is my first year in the Advanced Rewind, and there's a lot of responsibility that goes into it, but I really enjoy it.
So this is my first year in Rewind. I've acted in a couple of short films, editing, just that simple stuff.
New students and seasoned veterans join to learn about video and audio production, camera work, and the process of editing video with Premiere Pro.
I would recommend Rewind because it's so much fun, and I learned so much about video production and editing. I mean, when I first came in, I was like, what am I getting myself into? And then as I got into it, it's probably one of the most fun classes I've ever had.
There are sports live streams every week and sometimes multiple times through the week of MHS's sports teams on the MHS Rewind YouTube channel. During these productions, students run cameras, tech direct, and even do color commentary and play-by-plays. Students produce these live streams all through the year for fall, winter, and spring sports.
It's a lot different from the what you get in your normal classes, you know, with science, math, English, and whatnot. But, you know, you get to learn about film, and you get to learn a little about journalism, and, you know, interviewing people, and you can grow relationships with people, and you really get to do a lot of stuff that you wouldn't normally get to do. So my experience has been, it's been a lot of fun, and I really, really enjoyed it.
Short films are a fan favorite of not only the students in Rewind, but the entire student body of MHS as well.
I really like the short films. It's kind of the reason I got involved in the class to begin with. And really, it's just my favorite part of the whole scheme.
The students write, direct, shoot, edit, and even act in the short films. Don't let the work requirements of the class scare you away. The product and experience is something everyone in RTV can appreciate. And along the way, Rewind may help you find a career you want to pursue.
I mean, I enjoy coming to class every day. I wish I had classes all six periods of just Rewind. It's a lot of fun, and I actually enjoy doing it, and I really enjoy doing it, and honestly might look for it as a career.
If you're interested in being a part of MHS Rewind, ask your guidance counselor about signing up for Rewind and the radio and TV career pathway.
If you'd like to be in Rewind, sign up for Principles of Broadcasting. If you can't find that on your course selection, just tell your counselor you'd like to be in Rewind.
Attention sophomores and juniors, if you are interested in attending Hoosier Hills next year, you must have your application to your counselor by this Friday, February 3rd, to secure a spot. If you have any questions, please reach out to your counselor.
The English department has several elective classes students can take next year. Here's a video created by their department highlighting some of those electives.
It's really scary. What is happening?
You know, I once thought entomology was the study of insects. Turns out that's entomology.
Guys, get ready with me, Ben Franklin edition. So today, comb my hair, but I really want to do this thing with like a kite in this key.
Whatever happened to
That's obviously not real.
Oh, no. I brought you frankincense. Thank you. And I brought you myrrh. Thank you. Murder. Judas.
You should join creative writing, because in creative writing, we do a lot of writing. And for homework assignments, you might have some writing. And during class, if we have time, we'll do a few activities where we'll do some writing. And there's also a lot of writing.
I should have bought you flowers. I can buy myself flowers. And held your hand. And I can hold my own head. Should have gave you all my hours. Talk to myself for hours. Take you to every party, cause all you wanted to do was dance.
Thanks again to the English department for that video.
The SAT word of the day is enumerate, to specify or count. I can't enumerate how many times I've had to remind my students when their papers are due. 18 days until the SAT, juniors.
Next week, Hammond's Alternative Students are sponsoring a Teacher Jeans Week. For a $10 donation, teachers will be able to wear jeans for the entire week of February 6th through the 10th. All proceeds will go towards helping a family who lost their home due to a house fire. Teachers, please give your $10 donation to the ladies in the bookstore. If you have any questions, contact Mrs. Casey at Hammond's. Students will also have the chance to help out. Stay tuned for an announcement and more information on Candy for a Cause coming next week during lunch on February 9th and 10th.
Make sure to check out the Addams Family Musical. Performance dates are February 17th, 18th, and 20th at 7 p.m. and February 19th at 3 p.m. Tickets are now on sale at mhsaud.booktix.com.
Activities for the night. We have boys freshman basketball at home versus Danville at 6. Then we have JV basketball at home versus Speedway at 6, varsity to follow. Then girls swimming and diving, sectional prelims at Franklin Community at 6, and gymnastics at Franklin Central at 6:30.
Birthdays today are Jacob Bennett, Jade Mead, and James Shelley. Happy birthday, guys. That's it for today's announcements. For Jack Reeves and the rest of the RTV2 class, I'm Ezra Pauly.
Thanks for watching, have a great rest of your day, and always remember to enjoy the ride.